I take far too little films, but when I do, it's nice how they capture beautiful moments and memories.
Here's the Kodak Portra 400, and this is what it looks like.